So I'm down here in Pyrmont with Max, doing some classes, and this is the Sydney Rite of Passage, the wharf jump. So I'm gonna do it, and then Max is gonna follow me over. Alright, Max, you ready?
So scared, are you sure?
Yeah. Take your time, deep breath. Oh, he's in! Ah, oh, yes, so you made it! Nice, man. Good job. You happy? Yeah. Real Sydney parkour right here.
Oh, that was cool. So I'm grabbing papers to roll up and light up. I spell out and write up the lines, they don't line up, but they're mine, so it's fine. Every day so intertwined, two together on the grind. I hope that it makes sense in time, and that his heart beats out his mind. But now he leaves again, and fights his feelings when the line gets paper thin. It's ripping, it's ripping, it's ripping. The line is paper thin. It's ripping, it's ripping, it's ripping. The line is paper thin. It's ripping, it's ripping, it's ripping. The line is paper thin. The line is paper thin.
How you feeling about it?
Not good.
Not good?
I'm gonna go for it. Yeah.
Running or standing?
Standing.
Standing. Trust the power.
Alright, man.
I'll go first.
Same jump. Nice, massive jump. Right. Looks like you got it easy.
Ready?
Set.
Go.
One exclusive breath of the no longer splits for one. I watch and breathe it in.
Nice job, man. Conquered that Sydney wall.